tending to your child or making love to you after you finish watching your stupid football. And that's only when your team wins.
Well, a man has got to be satisfied, ain't that right?
Oh, yeah? And that's why I always have a headache. Not to mention cleaning out the basement, organizing the garage, taking out the trash, trimming. I've got to do it all by myself. I might as well be by myself. See, I'm the M-A-N, not a B-O-Y. Hey, baby.
Hey,
hey.
Me and I have a good old-fashioned conversation before we go to church.
We're not going to be late to church again. Yeah,
we'll be all right.
I'm just telling you.
They told us not to be late.
Okay. We're going to be fine.
Oh, we're not going to be late, honey. Because my new boo should be here in just a few minutes. Then we're going to go ahead and let grown folks work out their own problems.
Get on in there and put on your new shirt, baby.
Get your junk. You got junk.
You're gonna be late.
Have they straightened out your problems yet?
Oh, I don't know. What I do know is they remind me of your demons.
You've been praying for them, ain't you?
Well, I've been praying ever since they put that new oil on that soul food.
See, that just kind of took up all my praying time. You know, your prayers was only for keeping this family together. You were the only one keeping some hope up in this house.
Hope?
Yes.
They need more than hope up in here.
What else they need?
What they need is Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
They need to learn how to be a force of the prayer.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know what they come to do.
Yeah.
I say I don't know what they come to do. But I come to lift them up.
Oh, lady. This is a lady. Girl. We're going to put some albums to Candace.
But he said if I lift them up.
Yeah.
What are you doing, girl? And as for you, I got a pretty good idea of what type of business you've been tending to after the business hours. Hey, Rev.
You don't know what I do, woman. All right?
Hey,
hey,
hey.
That is
cut the crap, Tim. I found the mattress from the strip clubs.
Or did you get those off the church pew?
Oopsie! I wasn't supposed to find those, huh?
Let me tell you something. I have all the people to take from you.
What?
You and your sister, the same way. The pastor ain't got no suit. I see what you mean. Something definitely wrong up in here. You know, we're going to need some real spiritual weapons, and that's what we're going to need.
Some weapons? Oh, she passed
me
the money, honey. Because I keep me some weapons around here. I never know what's going to happen up in this house. What is it that you need for me to do?
Hey! That ain't what I'm talking about. The Bible says the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty to the pulling down of strongholds.
The pulling down?
Yes.
Oh, but see, Pastor, I can pull it down with these. Yeah, that's what I know.
Where's your faith? All they need is somebody fat and God to let his whole rest in this house.
But Pastor, it ain't the Holy Spirit I'm concerned about. It's all the other spirits around here.
You talk about me?
You know, lately, it's been a strange thing going on up in this house. You think they got some hope to go up in here or something?
What do you mean, with the geese?
I said hope the ghost. Now, you can call it what you want to call it. That's the problem with all you pastors. Get yourself a little tithe and an offering and you think your nose is off. What you need to do is learn how to cut down on all that long preaching you be doing.
I don't preach that long.
Yeah, you do too. That Sister Whoopi just about fell asleep last Sunday.
Oh, Sister Whoopi needs to take her mess. That's why she dozing off.
Pastor, the Bible says that you have to rightly divide the word, not multiply. Come on, let's go. Okay.
Say, baby.
Yes, Pastor.
You know, you's a good one.
Now, Pastor, you ought not do that.
don't hate. You can hate the game, but not the pastor.